struggled, but he told us his knee is 100%.